hopefully you guys and girls enjoyed that video, and the only reason why I did not include the Wu Lin character or the Wu Lin faction inside that video is because I failed so many times with them, I actually gave up with them. So hopefully you guys enjoyed, and I'll talk to y'all next time. Peace.
Enemy contact.